Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AC equals to 3 cm, BC equals to 4 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first drawing here 3 cm, so this is 3 cm line, and drawing another line 4 cm, so this is 4 cm line. So this one AC and this one BC line, and this is also 3 cm and this one 4 cm. Again we have to draw here the line BC equals to 4 cm, so starting 0 1 2 3 4, so this is 4 cm. So now taking here B and here C, so BC 6 cm. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. Now checking this with the help of protractor, so this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle C equals to 60 degree. Next taking the length AC equals to 3 cm with the help of compass by this way. Okay, so perfectly. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here a point A, now joining A and B to get the triangle ABC. Okay, so the AC equals to 3 cm. Now measuring the length of AB with the help of scale, so this is approximately 1 2 3, so this is approximately 3.5 cm. So therefore here ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 3.5 cm, BC equals to 4 cm, and AC equals to 3 cm, and one angle, so angle C equals to 60 degrees. So by this way you can construct this triangle ABC. So that's all. Thanks for watching.